top 10 countries with the most spectacular Halloween in the world. Halloween is a traditional festival held on October 31st every year in Western countries. Over time, Halloween has been introduced to many different countries, but each country has modified it to have its own Halloween holiday. And to this day, this festival has become popular with many countries around the world. Let's join Tokybook Top 10 Amazing to list out which countries that organize a festival the most impressive. 1. Mexico. Halloween is already a worldwide festival. However, the Halloween festival in each country will bring unique color and style to that nation. Halloween is known as a holiday of the dead all over the world, and no country has a more epic ghost festival than Mexico, and it's impossible not to mention the costumes and food that are indispensable parts of this festive season. Halloween festivals in countries around the world are mostly held on October 31st every year. However, it is different in Mexico. Halloween is a festival of Dia de los Muertos, Day of the Dead, which is much more monumental than Halloween in other places and usually takes place from October 31st to November 2nd every year. Mexican Halloween is celebrated on the eve of All Saints Day, which is a Catholic holiday commemorating saints and martyrs. This is followed by All Souls Day on November 2nd. 2. Ireland. Ireland is known as the birthplace of Halloween, with the way to celebrate Halloween in this country is the same as the US. On this day, children dress up in various costumes and spend the night playing trick-or-treat with their neighbors. After the trick-or-treat, most people spend parties with their neighbors and friends. At the party, they play games like Eat Apples, a game where apples are placed in a basin of water hung on a tree and players try to bite them to get them. Irish people often play cards. The cards are spread across the table with candy and coins hidden underneath each card. When the kids pick certain cards, they get whatever rewards are hidden underneath. The traditional favorite food on Halloween is a barmbrack. It is also a dish that is eagerly awaited by everyone, not only because of the delicious taste, but also because of the funny surprises hidden inside. If a bracelet is seen, it means that the person eating the piece of cake is about to find a lover, and if it's a straw, it means that a prosperous year awaits that person. The children also often play some magic games with the neighboring families, like Knock a Dolly. 3. America. Halloween in the US is mostly warmly welcomed by children, but it's not just for children. It is natural for children to be led by their parents and siblings to ask for candy on the evening of October 31st, but adults aged 18 to 24 often throw parties or go to costume parties on the last night of October. The number of people between the ages of 25 and 44 take their children to beg for candy or at home to trim pumpkins into smiley faces, which Americans call jack-o'-lantern, and most people over 45 stay at home to hand out candy when children knock on the door asking for it. Halloween is the second most decorated and celebrated holiday in the US winter festivals. Americans spend a lot of money, and on average, retailers in recent years have grossed over $40 million this entire holiday season. In the United States, housewives have brought the pumpkin out to cut the intestines and trim the human face on it for hundreds of years. According to Irish legend, there was once a guy named Stingy Jack. One day, this guy invited the devil out for a drink, but he did not want to pay for the wine, so he persuaded the demon to turn himself into money so that Jack could buy wine and drink for fun. When the demon heard that it turned into a coin, Jack immediately picked it up and put it in his pocket, which contained a silver cross that prevented the demon from returning to its original form. But then Jack released the demon on the condition that the demon did not disturb Jack for 1 year, and if Jack died, the demon could not collect Jack's soul. 4. The UK. The night of Halloween is considered the scariest day of the year in Western countries. The festival has a long history and the traditions and rituals of the ancient Celts of the ancient lands of England, Ireland, and Northern France. Halloween this year falls on the weekend, the night of October 31st. So in London, England, the land of this festival, have many places to organize unique programs. The British people, especially in London, celebrated Halloween by burning the doll of Guy Fawkes, who intended to blow up the council in London to kill the king. In the countryside, they celebrate this festival by throwing stones and vegetables into the fire to ward off evil spirits. Many families hang carved beads in front of their homes to protect their families and children and will play a game of trick-or-treat. This tower is located in central London, England, on the banks of the River Thames. It is one of the standout destinations, which is not only for its rich history, but also for its rumors. It is said the most persistent ghost in this tower is Queen Anne Boleyn. She married King Henry and was captured and taken to the Blue Tower to be beheaded on May 19, 1536. It is believed that her spirit still lingers here. Some people even saw her headless body walking through the corridors of the building. If you have the opportunity to come here, you should not miss the destination of this royal palace to listen to many extremely creepy stories. 5. Germany. The people of Germany love to dress up, go out to the streets to sing, dance, and watch pumpkin lights, the products of the family's competition. That's why all the streets in Germany are always crowded when the festival takes place. This is also considered the most spectacular Halloween celebration. In addition, there's a custom of throwing knives into the street to prevent the return of spirits. Some families will abstain from touching cutlery on the day for fear that the devil will appear, causing them to cut their hands and bleed, but this belief is no longer popular. On Halloween in Germany, families will eat candy corn together, a candy invented by the Germans specifically from the Gorlitz Confectionery Company in the 1880s. This candy later always appeared on Halloween tables around the world. Young Germans almost see Halloween as an occasion to party and hang out. On this occasion, from October 24th to the 31st, many places in Germany organized grand Halloween parties, such as in Burg, Frankenstein, usually held for children on October 21st, adults on October 29th to 31st. To join the party, everyone must buy a ticket. Luisen Park holds a grand festival on October 31st. Halloween festival at Heidelberg Castle on October 31st. In Tutorland, there is usually a big party for children 12 and under on October 31st. 6. Thailand. For Thailand, especially people in Bangkok, Halloween is an occasion for them to organize a festival in a sexy way. Instead of spooky and scary parties, people here organize drinking parties and music in bars or pubs instead of going to relatives or friends. Like Christmas in Thailand, Halloween is also an attractive festival organized with many interesting themes. The most vibrant place to celebrate Halloween is the area along Bangkok's famous Khao San Road. In addition, many foreigners living in Chiang Mai also celebrate, participate in parties, and transform into many famous personalities. Halloween in many parts of the world is no longer associated with the concept of remembering the dead, but this is just a costume holiday to look more like ghosts, vampires, etc. However, for Thailand, this day is celebrated to remember those who have died, and rather than seeing it as a dark and scary day, the decorations are meant to mock death, as shown by the dancing calaveras and Katrina's skeletons. 7. France. The France have not been excited about celebrating Halloween since 1990, but not because of that, it is not as impressive as a festival in other countries. At the festival, the French will dress up as scary ghosts and the trick-or-treat game will not go to people's houses but through shops. The city located in the Limousin region is perhaps the best place in France to celebrate Halloween. Although Halloween is not one of the country's customary holidays, Limoges seems to have embraced the tradition since 1996 and celebrated its first Halloween. Every late October, Limoges hosts a variety of events, including street shows, theme fairs, costume parties, storytelling festivals, and colorful parties with up to 50,000 people that participate each year. 8. Belgium. Belgium is a country that celebrates Halloween in a very different way because instead of celebrating it on October 31st every year, they organize this festival from the beginning of October. Halloween atmosphere permeates Belgium from the beginning of the month by costumes, street festivals, and music. Here, Halloween will be greeted by traditional games, some traditional dishes such as barmbrack, a fruitcake containing coins, buttons, rings, and fortune-telling items and beer. Besides, the Belgian people still keep the custom of divination on this holiday. They believe that if a girl gets a ring mixed in a cake or mashed potatoes, it means she'll get married on Halloween next year. In addition, children also have some quite mischievous games, which is knocking the neighbor's door and running away quickly before the owner opens the door. At some homes, they ask the host for sweets before they go to another house. 9. Romania. For Romania, this is also one of the special October festivals and is held quite large. This festival was introduced to Romania in the 80s. On this day, the houses are decorated with pumpkins, people sit together to play trick-or-treat. Halloween in Romania is very attractive to tourists by its gloomy and mysterious atmosphere. Since childhood, Romanian people have heard many legends about vampires and scary blood-sucking demons. Therefore, the image of the devil is always a feature of this festival here. The children will dress up with clothes and devil masks, carry lanterns from house to house in the neighborhood, knock on the door and say trick-or-treat, and most neighbors usually welcome treats with candy and fruit, with coins stuffed inside. Another October Halloween is coming. You're ready to dress up as creepy characters, participating in unique games to bring an impressive party, right? 10. Austria. Halloween in Austria doesn't just happen on the last day of October, and they don't hold a carnival either. Austrians will greet the spirits by placing a glass of water, bread, and lighting candles on the table before going to sleep from October 30th to November 8th. In addition, this is also an occasion for them to clean their relatives' graves at the cemetery. A little bit different from other European holidays, Halloween in Austria lasts all week. It is believed that Halloween is the occasion for the dead to return to their families. Therefore, on October 31st, each family will place a candle or lantern in the house, bread and a cup of water to guide their loved ones. In the following days, Austrians will visit the graves of their loved ones every night, decorating the graves brilliantly with lanterns, candles, garlands, candy, etc. Some families even hold a ceremony to pray for the dead. We've just introduced you to countries that celebrate the most epic Halloween in the world. Halloween gradually becomes one of the familiar festivals for Vietnamese people. Please experience and feel the difference in how festivals are organized between countries.